So now that we've written our merge helper function, now we're going to go through the steps of writing merge sort. So the big thing merge sort is going to do is break items in half, and break them in half, and break them in half. Now the putting it back together, that's what we just wrote the code for in the merge function. So that's going to take care of doing this and this all the way up after these items have been broken apart. And merge sort is going to do this recursively. So there are two big things that have to be true when we do recursion. First, it has to do the same thing over and over. In this case, the same thing is going to be breaking arrays in half. And the next thing is that there has to be a base case. And the base case is when the array.length is 1. And once we have gotten to this base case, that's where we use the merge function to put the arrays back together. So with that, see if you can code this. And that is our quick intro to merge sort.